Hi, welcome back to Fishbowl of Fury, working on some more of the Jack the Ripper case. This is really, really cool. And yeah, I'm really excited about this, really enjoying this. So yeah, let me quit blabbing and just start and get started. Alright, so I wanted to before I started the game, make the point of watching or looking at this, because let me know what you all think, but this does not... she doesn't look like Evie at all. I mean, she's aged, but she doesn't just look aged. She looks, like, completely different to me. I don't know. You all tell me what you think, but I think she almost looks like a completely different character even. But anyway. Okay, so we were... the Walk of Shame.
Everything you need, right here!
I won't start singing, but I really want to start singing Meghan Trainor right now. Okay, anyway. Oh, this is the first one. It's several Walk of Shame missions. Okay. This is a repressed and puritanical era. Prostitutes are thought of as shameful sinners whom the rest of society prefers to ignore, except for the men who take advantage of them. Kind of like... Jacob and Aberline. There is a whole host of miscreants mistreating these desperate women in the deadly maze of Whitechapel. Teach them a lesson they won't soon forget. Okay, so this is kind of interesting. One of the things that I read during this time period, there wasn't, I guess, a lot of work available, so... Yeah, a lot of women just did, you know, they turned to... being prostitutes, because that's the only way they could make any money. So there was a huge abundance of them, and it was, you know, the only reason they did it was so they could, you know, have, I hate to say it, but have a roof over their head and food on the table. So, yeah, in a way, even though, you know, I certainly am not for selling your body or anything at this time, it sounds like a lot of these women just literally had no choice. And if you also think about, you know, combined with the fact that you know, women's rights weren't exactly a big deal at the time, it's like, well, they really didn't have a choice. But anyway, let's get started. Walk of Shame. Stop the client from being violent by any non-lethal means possible. When successful, bring the abusive client to Nelly. You must publicly disgrace and shame the client by traveling through crowds on the way back to Nelly. Cool. This is another thing. So I was reading the, not the dictionary, the, encyclopedia or the in the game, not the actual physical book, but the documents in the game. And I'm wondering if Nelly might not be what's her name? The World War One Fry chick's grandmother. Probably not, but maybe. Okay. Which prostitute?
The Ripper would already be behind bars.
Oh. Uh-oh.
You! Stop it now! I'll bear it. Please, no pain.
Something's happening.
Right.
Quiet, and I won't hurt you.
Who do you think I am?
Oh, that's what the blue cloud things are. It's shame crowds.
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
Oh, is that the prostitute?
I don't want to hurt you.
Let me go.
Walk. I wonder if that's a prostitute. He was, Look, there's even a shame at meter.
What's that? That looks interesting.
I think I heard something.
No noise, just walk.
I'll help you. Just let me go.
Yeah. You will help me. You'll behave and...
Ah.
Oh, crunch. Ah, oh, son of a... Oh, and so I didn't catch this. Maybe you all caught this when you were watching the video. But the people who are attacking, the people who, so that gang who was attacking me, that was the blighters. I really did not know that. I just thought it was, or not the blighters, it was the rooks. I did not catch on to that. I thought, I just thought they were like more blighters or something.
Scream and it'll be your last.
Jesus, all right, whatever you want.
What's going on? So, the story or idea or whatever is that Jack the Ripper has enabled or has kind of, you know, taken over in a way the rooks and has taught them. Has basically or retrained them.
We're going to take a walk.
Let me go.
And I,
I'll tell you anything you want.
To more or to basically fight.
Act naturally.
Jesus, all right.
Against the assassins, better to have better techniques against the assassins.
If you want to live,
help you.
Make a
Just let me go.
I wonder what's going on over there.
So the people who are attacking me are...
Looks like there's been a killing, huh? Maybe
it's trouble over
there. Are the rooks. But to me that almost points to it, maybe even a little more, as being,
Whatever you want.
Jacob. Like a split personality type of thing.
Act naturally.
Of course, maybe not. You know, the rest of the game has been. Hold on.
What kind of man gets his jollies hurting a defenseless girl?
Oh God, please! Let me go! Don't tell my wife!
Oh, so now you're sorry, eh? Don't you ever lay a hand on one of us girls again. We know who you are.
I liked that mission. That was good. Large spike pouch. Jeez. Anyway, prostitute support increase. I forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah, so the to me it points to Jacob even more having this kind of, I don't know, split personality or whatever. But it, you know, it not necessarily so, or it isn't necessarily him. Because the rest of the game, was kind of thinking about it, and... the rest of the game was, yeah, I kept thinking, oh, someone's gonna die, you know, something really dark is gonna happen, and the end, it was just kind of like, ended, without anything unhappy happening, and I was like, wait a minute, what? Kind of just, like, that was the ending. That was not very conclusive. okay, I guess there's another walk of shame over here. And I mean, I don't know how they would, oh, jeez, scared me. Thought it was Jack the Ripper at first. Anywho. Instead, it's Dick Van Dyke. Which I suppose could be just as scary.
You think I didn't see that?
Okay, the gruesome murders of Jack the Ripper and sensationalist newspaper coverage have inspired other crimes. Many more prostitutes will come to harm if you don't stop the miscreants operating near London train stations.
Wait there while I sharpen my hatchet!
Now what's all about?
You think you owe me for a slap of
piss off before you get yourself hurt!
Go to
hell! What the hell?
You! Stop it now!
Oh, is that the prostitute?
No noise, just walk.
This is not what you think, please! My reputation will be sullied!
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
Easy now.
Let me go. I'll tell you anything you want.
No one looks after me in small. Things like a howl will over that. What's happening?
I'm not quite sure why the prostitute looks like, I don't know, an aborigine or something. I'm gonna help you. And myself. Most importantly, myself. Oh, I turned that off.
Did you think you could treat us like dogs just because we're dollies?
No, no. Truly, I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
You'd better not. If you know what's good for you.
Okay. I think the next thing I'm closest to is the next mission. Yeah, hooray! Okay. The lady talks. That's not a lady. Evie targets Lady O's in her manor northwest of London. If Lady O is truly Jack the Ripper's eyes and ears in the city, assassinating her should lure him into the light. I don't know why we had to go to the train station. I guess her manor is outside of the city of London proper. Oh.
tweaking the knees, are we?
Brute enemies are immune to fear. They will come. Oh, interesting. They will calm down frightened allies they encounter. Target brute enemies first.
Are you shaking?
Okay. Cool. That's awesome. Pussies.
Bury her in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Fry. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business here.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from
you. Get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely will.
Okay, so apparently Lady Ower's husband, to Lady Ower's knowledge, is allowed to fraternize with the prostitutes. Okay, gravedigger diversion opportunity. Butler stealth opportunity. Thomas Ower's unique kill opportunity. You better believe I'm gonna kill him.
Do we know what this Friday looks like?
Just killing any woman lurking around the manor with a weapon. Turns out to be one of Lady O's girls.
Oh, I get to brutally kill him.
The Ripper?
Haven't you noticed? Whenever Lady O puts one of the girls out to pasture, we dig another hole in the garden. Somebody does a dirty work, and it ain't us.
Why is everyone so afraid of one woman?
Rumor has it she's some kind of demon. Scared our men down in Whitechapel, something fierce.
Is it true Lady O's gang controls most of the brothels in London? If she dies, there'll be no more free jam for the likes of us.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me, you banshee!
Banshee. I don't think I'm the banshee right now. Okay. Oh, I have to frighten enemies. Oh, that's excellent. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. I didn't notice that was my side. Who? There's no one over here. Uh-oh.
Can't Come out now and I might not torture you. She's not allowed.
I'll frighten these guys over here. Oh, this is too much fun. Uh-oh.
See that woman there? Get her! Yeah!
See, does this extend that far? No, of course not.
There's a trespass in there!
Big babies.
Don't you come any closer, you bloodthirsty demon!
Don't you come any closer! Puss. Oh, that guy's... What am I supposed to... Oh, I'm supposed to scare that guy. Okay. Shouldn't be that difficult. What does this say? Gravedigger. Easily startled. I can't speak tonight. We'll raise the alarm and distract guards from the manor's west wing. Frightened Gravedigger. Awesome. I can do that. There's the perfect.
I am a little cool, yeah, working underground. The rope will never break when I go up and down. It's bread. It's bed when I'm tired and nothing when I die.
For the love.
Help! I don't want to die!
Hey! Someone get
Jason
up.
Bear! You're dead! Don't scare me!
So I don't really understand why scaring him was really helpful, because all he did was raise the alarm. Kidnap. Oh, I have to kidnap Thomas Owers? I thought I got to kill him. Pooh. Okay, where is he? I mean, I see the assassinate for the... that... my main target. I don't see him. The purple thing. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's see what this says. Easy access to Lady Owen's chambers. Disrupt his private party and take him hostage. Oh, I just noticed the treasure chest. Okay, let's go get the green dude. Oh, come on, jump down, lady. Okay. Okay, what do I do here? Lydia's personal buzz and butler knows all the secret passages inside the mirror. Spy on and tail the butler. Ugh. Okay.
You heard me. The only way that woman gets inside is over your dead bodies! If you're not careful, you'll all be dead before any of you see her face!
Need I remind you that if something happens to Lady O, it's the end of everything we've worked for. I must go see to the lady.
Mr. James, she'll be as slippery as Master Jack in this darkness.
Hell of a lot of good she does, man. Man, they must not like the prostitute I chose. Oh, there we go. That's probably why I couldn't. Falls apart.
I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than his wounds.
What have you done with these men?
The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon.
Is Mr. Weaversbrook?
Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
So, the collecting blood thing, you know, that's, honestly, just about as creepy as what's the...
Don't tell me.
Well, no, I guess it's not just about as creepy. Whoa, the, what the, okay, anyway. From Collie with Love. Oh, jeez. I was about to say it's just as creepy as, oh, I have to escape without being detected? Son of a, ew. Is,
I should probably get out of the way.
The people, the, you know, Jack the Ripper cutting out the insides of, his victims' bodies, but it's really not. Both ways are pretty bad. Someone's gonna be in there and detect me. All right, lady. Oh. Oh, that's what I have to do. Oh, son of a man, there's so many of them. All of a sudden.
How
do I disband her? There we go. Go away. Please go away. Thank you. Well, poop. This other guy over here to come back and then I'll get him. I love how their fear detection meter looks like this modified version of the Scream masks. This guy down there is just like, what the crap are they doing? Now he's running away. My guy's punching the air. Okay. Oh, it just hit me. You know what? Darwin introduced Jacob to some drugs, so maybe that's maybe.
Don't be so stingy. Piss. It's your third fag this week.
Hey, you! Stop it! Come back here!
Maybe Jacob experimented a little too much.
Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need to tell her.
And it made him go a little batshit crazy. Right. Continue. Oh. All right, well, that was a fun mission. Another fun mission. Seeing, Jack the Ripper being Jack the Waldo at the end, that's pretty cool. So anyway, thank you all for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you very soon.